ALR 565, making this whole climate change issue worse by buying charcoal. Work. Yo. ALR 565, making this whole climate change issue worse by buying charcoal. I'm on is usually very painful because by the time I'm getting here I'm wasted. Unless if I'm looping in the opposite direction, in which case I'm usually hyped out by the time I'm cycling through Ngwerere Road, right? But that's okay. I'm complaining. Hoping Bible on the dash will help me pull through this stretch. Woo! wait, is it today's Saturday or Sunday? Huh. Saturday or Sunday? Huh. As well, roll. So I'm a bit uncertain as to whether today is Saturday or Sunday because I'm on leave, right? And every day is a weekend. I had a meeting yesterday. Oh, today's Saturday. Get that, let's put. Oh, the cars scared. The other reasons I was confused is because so aside from the fact that I'm on leave and you know, I've been taking it easy so far as work is concerned, I've been consistently looping on a daily basis using this route, and so it's a bit confusing because under normal circumstances I cover 30 plus Ks using loops such as this, and then I'll cover anywhere between 20 to 25 kilometers when, during weekdays, right? Chop on the dresser. Whoa. Ooh.